Here in People and Place, you will find yourself surrounded by the friends, family and neighbours who had such an influence on Seamus and his poetry. Seamus's vivid memories constitute a huge part of his work. And in this section of the exhibition, you will meet the people who helped to shape those memories and were so important to Seamus in those formative years. His parents, siblings, his wife Mary, their children and their granddaughters feature prominently in this part of Home Place. And Seamus's love and admiration for them pours forth from the poetry which can be read and heard all around us. Wandering through this space, you can appreciate how Seamus's feelings for his family and his love of the local landscape impacted on the man and his work. So I invite you to come and visit us here at Seamus Heaney Home Place and immerse yourself in his memories, thoughts and words and experience how they merge with yours.